It's been thousands of years since we last saw Khefri. There is no telling what Set has done to him.
You struggle. If it did not, you would already be dead.
Somehow I doubt that very much.
He will not expose his chest without some convincing. Lara, try your useful little toys.
Let us take a little ride together.
Step lively!
See what has become of the noble Khefri. He resisted, but I broke in. He is mine to command.
Set, you heartless bastard! You will pay for your crimes!
I look forward to seeing you try.
we go!
Even if you defeat Khepri, I will raise him again. What is mine shall be mine until the sun goes dark.
Osiris will return, and he will see you punished for your blasphemy.
I would.
This is only the beginning, Set. Osiris is coming, and he will judge you.
That's a canopic jar.
One set of the organs of Osiris. They hold great power. We must return the jar to the shrine.
Struck a great victory, and now you expect me to cry in anguish.
Set has unleashed Sobek, the crocodile god. We will have to contend with rains and far worse.
River's rising. That can't be good.
We must hurry before there is nothing left of my father's kingdom.
Look, the water!
Set would drown the whole world just to spite us.
Yeah, but he's given us the way forward as well. Does that seem right?
Then there isn't a moment to spare. Quickly, the canopic jar. We should be able to use that wheel to get up higher. We should be able to use that wheel to get up higher.
Kubek, Lord of the Dark Waters, wash away the last traces of Osiris.
Corruption has twisted everything.
What do we have here? Crocodile?
Ah, yes, I see.
Unexpected, but I'll take it. Well, at least we know what to expect.
Thank you.
now we have a tomb to explore.